Ma? Yeah, let me pack this one inside, baby. Yeah, it's happening. So we're basically moving the cars from the one garage to the other garage. There's just too many cars in the yard. It's about 9 cars in the yard, so that's a lot. So I'm trying to get this car into the garage. Because nobody's gonna drive it. Oh shit, that's so close. Hey, I'm gonna bump there if you don't move this. Fuck it. Look how close that is, guys. Close. This is my last live video for fucking 2019. It's a bless, B. It's my last live video for 2019. Yo, motherfuckers, jump on here. Let's speak. Let's speak about what are we doing in 2020? 2020 is here. What are we doing? What are we doing in 2020? What are we doing in 2020 that's gonna change our lives and make our lives better? Are we getting more fake taxis in 2020 and more fake taxi cribs? Oh, my cars are here. We're alive here. So this is my last live video for 2019. Hope y'all motherfuckers are. Oh shit. How you price it, huh? I still cold. Chief. I said, do it here. Yeah. Very cold, unfortunately, guys. Oh, here's the World Kings. Ba, ba, ba. Here's another Vrpa here.
Here's another Vrpa, here's another Tapu.
Ah, here's another one. Here's you guys are killer Vrpa. How about this pie, Baba? It's too much. Yeah, anyway, guys. So, what's up, QJB on the.
And you know what? One of my other friends, man.
Yeah.
Like, you know, a proper fan.
Yeah.
Hey, what is something wrong with my cousin? Like, kid. Joking around. I'm like, Jay, I'm like, you're a fan of him. He's like, hey, this guy is my inspiration.
Keep on, I pick up Kanye. More on my talks, man. Emma Lema. So yeah, this is my last live video for 2019, and I'm with Austin Matabila.
The dimples.
Okay.
Now we're just squishy with the dimples.
Not the ram,
but yeah.
Yeah, I'm with Dr. Dimples, not the guy from Siavuso. The guy from. Yeah, I gave you the key, chief.
What?
Kaki.
I'm driving hard now.
I didn't give you.
Oh, where's your gregory?
I got from Aruch. I had the Kaki just now. Oh, yeah, I got it. Yes, I'm coming. Let me just get the thing in this.
I'm surprised you need to buy. I also need to buy one, man.
Yeah, that's because I'm getting Kanye and possibly Lebo. Because I got to order one, buy for one. And Lebo.
You're not fitting a woman.
I don't know. She's in the taxi. So I'm going to get Kanye and Lebo, and I'm going to get the meat in the car. And, charcoal.
Yeah, charcoal.
Then Shabang can get the brand stand, because then it's different.
I don't know if Shabang stole that side.
I'm going to give him a call just now.
Oh, wait, bro.
Yeah, if this has me a beer, I'm going to drink and drive.
Which one?
About driving, you want to go to drink and drive. This is my last illegal attempt of 2019.
bear.
Yes, spending.
Yeah.
Is, yeah, oh, I'm not.
One of these.
Yeah, yeah, one of these is mine. Hey, I want the one to twist. I must bite now here. Oh, shit.
That's a mother. That's a mother.
I'm going to get it.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm going to boom them out.
How do they do this?
You've been in the middle like this today. Yeah, I'm from the hood, guys. I opened the shit of my mouth. I'm not going to twist.
I'm not going to twist. What do I?
Public drinking. Can I put it in this public drinking? This is my last life, homeboy. One time. Come on, back just now, eh? Easy, bro. Hey, bro, we bought crazy fireworks. I'm telling you. Dibomajela.
Like
Roma
2010.
Yeah, yeah.
2010.
Fucking yo.
This is 2010.
Ah, yo. 2010. Yo, 2010 was a fucking.
Life.
Yo.
You
know, I bought like, I bought maybe 150 records. You want to just do some of us?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably almost 200 records. Like, that. But we tried, but we didn't get the jobs. You know the ones you put down and then they go brrr on the ground. Nah, it's, everything is in the sky. Nah.
Make a sound.
None of those, bro.
Bro, I'm in a couple of
minutes. Bro, check it just now. So, yeah. Lebo, I'm coming to my talks. If you're going to get my talks, I can give you a lift home. Because I'm coming to my talks just now. She's coming to my church. My church, so I can give you a lift home. If you are coming. I'm coming to fetch Kanye. So yeah. Shit guys, I bought so much fireworks. Who is Lala? Lala mai. Eh? What is it? Mother Gaboya. What are the one of Baba Gaboya? So, can you get a mobile one? Or the Kanye? Or the new M win? So, what are the six? You're the new M? Ah, that's
all.
Gaho, and then I got home again. Hey,
what's
the matter? Hey, I mean, you're going to visit the Kim Shaw.
All
right. Okay. Oh, good job, Kanye. Okay, I got a dog.
Oh, all right.
Okay. Go Jackan, you talk. So easy, bro.
Easy.
So this is what it is. Preparing for 20-hour New Year's Eve celebration. It's gonna be a movie tonight. Whole family's here. And listen, guys, I don't think I have much time to be on this live. But all I want to say to y'all is that fucking go for your dreams, man. 2020 is a year for you to remind yourself where the fuck you're going in life. Don't let any motherfucker delay you. Don't let anybody delay you. Don't let anybody tell you it's not possible, if you're not capable. Go for your fucking dreams before it's too late. That's my message from you, that go for your fucking dreams. As arrogant as it sounds, I want it to come into you. I want it to knock into you just like that. Go for your fucking dreams. You understand? Go for your fucking dreams, because anybody that's judging is not even doing better. That's why people don't realize that if somebody's going to judge you, they're not doing better. Whether financially, emotionally, but there's something they're lacking in towards you or to you. That's why they can get a chance to actually judge you. Don't fucking lose hope, man. It's fucking possible. Keep going. God bless fucking Africa. Wakanda forever. Hey, everybody fucking eats. Empowerment continues. See your motherfuckers in 2020. God bless.